We did it like that, and now we do it like this.
Now block, kids, who got the cocaine? Don't tell me it's the little kids on Soul Train. The metaphor sent from my brain to my jaw. It comes from other places.
Alright guys, so the next video is requested by Nazareth Tenniel. It's been a while since I've seen you. React to Slum Village, Climax, Smiley Face, 100-100. Okay, let's go ahead and heart it and see what we have in store here. So, Climax. I don't think I've done this one either. Slum Village. We got a music video and a song. Let's do the music video. So here we go.
Yeah, man, I'm trying to get my girl to get down this Menage a Trois.
What? That's what I'm talking about, boy.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Slumlord, Slum Village, Climax.
What are you talking about, JD? You've never had a Menage a Trois?
What the? What's his name? Gary Coleman? What?
Hey, I may be half the man, but I'm gonna need twice the ladies.
Oh, you got like that?
Whatever. Okay, this has got my interest off the bag. Yeah, Gary Coleman. Running a 7-Eleven?
You ain't gotta play hard yet. I know you like the art of sex. I'm putting down my plan like an architect. It's for you, we can all get wet. I got a lot of nerd talking this to you, right? I'm straight up, honey, this shit make sense to you. Girl, you ain't got a front, don't be acting dumb. Hey, if you got the goods, then I want some. I'm trying to get down, this ain't no lie, you die. But I ain't never f***ed with a Menage a Trois. It's three like the stripes on the eyes. Getting live like we at the Mardi Gras. Getting live like we at the Mardi Gras.
Yeah, they do be getting crazy at Mardi Gras.
I'll be serving that, it's like a bartender.
I'm not even going into detail. Hey, that's, who is that? Holy crap, I recognize him. I don't know his name. But I definitely recognize him. The dude with Afro.
I'm caught up in your game, I'm kind of tango. Maybe it's the way that you on it down low. Saying things to me to one and three, but only know. I want to tell you though that these things seem to me. Situations get you from point A to B. I certainly put a counsel on that mistake. I got a mission of two girls on a high beach. Everything's to reach and ain't nobody stopping me. They just relax because they know I got a plan for each. Yeah, they relax, know I got a plan for each. You know I got a plan for each.
So basically, the context of this song is basically about, well, I'm not going to go into details, but you know, like, the three people and, yeah.
Thought you knew by 10 was polygamous. Which one of you queens is coming to get with this? Already got one hole in my ominous, but I need a couple to add to my list. Take a position in my world of compassion, satisfaction. Ecstasy, calling you, calling me. I know you're yearning for sexual longevity. My name is Batin Rasu Rasi, Tantra Master Sex 2 or 3. Ecstasy, calling you, calling me. I know your hubby ain't giving you no action. Well, for one, he's too damn masculine. He needs to relax and take some lessons on giving you a climax. Take some lessons on climax, climax, climax.
This beat is pretty cold. I wonder what year this is as well. Cause it seems kinda like early 2000s based on like the attire and the. All pro NFL defensive end. Well, yeah, you don't want to mess with him. It's about to be the case for all of them, right? All-Star MC. So I guess is this their way of incorporating like guest appearances and cameos through this. Wait, then who's running the store? Nah, that was pretty cool. What year was this? 1999. Okay. Because it definitely seemed like it was like either early 2000s or late 90s or something like that. But yeah, this was definitely pretty cool. Definitely enjoyed it. The context of it. Wow. Yeah, but that was requested by Nazareth Tenniel. If you enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. Shout out to you, Nazareth. And yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for all the support. And until the next video, much love, stay safe, and peace out.